punch very harshly, then the body will be the wrong gear. But see, the wrong gear, if the net, the call them eyes, I will call them eyes for lack of the right word. If you are caught with a fish net, that is, the eyes are too small for the type of fish that is predominant in that water body, then you get a severe punishment. And of course, also to go with fertilization. Two, we are also going to develop a policy of, because people are increasing, making the lake rest for some period until the fish has multiplied once again, then the people will come.
Then what are you like to research the project like this?
What have we said?
What advice I will give to the Ugandans?
Yeah. We are encouraging everybody who can do so and has got to treat the police. This, because eventually, with our target of 68 million Ugandans, in another 20, 30 years, the lake alone will not be able to feed us. So if we can have this fish farming, first of all, one thing, it gives income to the one who is doing so. Two, it increases the production of fish, both for domestic consumption and for export. So it's a good business.